Hey guys, how's it going? It's Will. So we're back again with the 20-pound weight vest, and this is gonna be the 11th day. So I already did the ab workout earlier, so be tuned for that one. And now we're about to do this one. Yeah. So here we go again. So we had 35 on that one. New, I'm trying to do 100 push-ups with the weight vest, 20 pounds, and then 100 without. So I'm doing a total of 200, and I'm gonna be doing that for this whole month. For the next month, I'm gonna try something new. So first month I did 200 push-ups without anything. I just did 200, and so for this month I added the weight vest, and we'll see what we have to do for the third month. So it's kind of like a challenge for me, so Gotta be consistent. I try to do it every day. Alright, so 21. Six. So for the first month, I think throughout the whole month, I think like I did around 4,600 push-ups in total, like for the whole month. I missed probably like 3, 4, 5 days. I'm not sure, but I always calculate it in the calendar. So I think I missed around those days, maybe 4 or 5. So I'm not trying to miss a lot of days, but if I need to take a rest, I will, if my body tells me so. And if not, I'm just gonna keep pushing, so. What number?
46.
46? So, this is the 11th day. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe. Stay tuned, we got more.